The Pakistani Taliban have claimed the killing of the Pakistan SGPC member and Minister for Minority Affairs, who was shot dead in a restive northwestern district. Gunmen on motorbikes stopped Sardar Swaran Singh's car in Buner district, some 160 kilometers northeast of Peshawar, and opened fire, killing him on the spot. Singh was the Minority Affairs Minister for Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province.